cylinders look like soda cans. They're the shape of pots and pans. They have two circular bases that are congruent and parallel faces. You see cones in construction zones, or when you're eating ice cream cones. All points of their circular base meet at the same point, like a party hat.
These are all three-dimensional shapes.
They all have a base and take up space.
These are all three-dimensional shapes.
The three dimensions are height, width, and length. Pyramids are what the ancient Egyptians made. The Mayans and the Aztecs did the same. They're made with the polygon at the base and triangular faces that meet in one place. Some prisms are rectangular, like a room. Some prisms are triangular, like a roof. Polygons with edges joining at the vertices make a prism, as you can see. They all have a base and take up space.
These are all three-dimensional shapes.
The three dimensions are height, width, and length. There's one special three-dimensional shape. They're called spheres, like the planets in outer space. On spheres, there's no base to be found, 'cause every sphere is perfectly round.